Babu Naidu, the Chief Minister of Andhra Pradesh, to offer his remarks. Naidu, the floor is yours.
His Excellencies on the dais and friends. తెలుగు వారందరి తరపున భారతీయుల తరపున ఈరోజు ఈ కార్యక్రమానికి చేసిన మీ అందరికీ మనస్ఫూర్తిగా నమస్కారాలు. ఆంధ్రప్రదేశ్ నేడు ప్రకృతి వ్యవసాయానికి కేంద్రంగా మారింది. ఇది ప్రపంచానికి ఒక ఆదర్శం. 2 మినిట్స్ ఐఎమ్ ఏబుల్ టు స్పీక్ ఇన్ మై మదర్ టంగ్. This is the rarest occasion for me to address this type of subject. People on the dais, everybody is working towards natural farming. As a matter of fact, we are able to produce results now. Just now Satya has rightly mentioned, all over the world, in IT, India is very strong. Out of 4 IT professionals, 1 is Indian. Among Indians, out of 4, 1 is from our state. If you see today, either Google CEO or Microsoft, they are all Indians. Now I am taking a subject. I promoted technology in a big way for the last 2 decades. Now I am promoting technology and nature together. It will do wonders. That is where we are going for natural farming. I want to explain today India's first natural farming state. 6 million farmers, 8 million hectares, 50 million citizens. A system-wide scale role model for the global community, for world itself. If you see here in my state, it contributes 28% to the state GSDP from agriculture. 62% of population depends on agriculture and related activities. As our friends have rightly mentioned, with Green Revolution, Andhra Pradesh has become rice bowl of India. 8 million hectares cropped area, diversified cropping systems, second longest coastline, 974 square kilometers, India's largest producer of fruits, eggs,